suburb kid. Watch the world from a distance while you handle your biz. Wisdom's from my television is all that it is. I admit that my mentality is different. Just wanted a salary worth millions, that's legitimate. Had the baggy jeans before my teens with a fat t-shirt. But from under the earth is where my enemies lurk. To think while I'm skipping rocks by the pond at night, that some kid is on the block serving rock that night. I'm just lucky to be raised in my area, but somehow a flat screen had helped me escape from my barriers. Curls growing from the twisted dreams I had in my bed. Green on my mind, that's why they used to call me Broccoli Head. Saying what you know about whipping bricks in the back room, getting lifted off pack, rocking hard jewels in the high school. Man, what you know about friends taking pills on the bleachers in the bathroom, slicing up they wrists like pizza. No cheese, no pepperoni, no sausage, but the grip from depression that's been holding them hostage. I might kill you.
I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real.
Yeah, yeah, I might kill you.
I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real.
I feel like Santa tricked me and misled me with the presence of better perspective. Like Montana, I was cursed with a blessing. They always tell me that I'm gifted and that I can go places. I'm afraid to look at their faces in case I never make it. She says, hey, I love your vibe, you're not afraid to be different. Honestly, the compliments don't really have a significance. Cause when I attempt to spit, my heart starts racing. My breaths get shorter and I start misplacing my guts, my glory, and all of my self-worth. But if I don't have the courage, do my talents have worth? My mind gets fried and my body starts shaking. Throat gets dry like the Sahara and I cannot embrace it. Please pass me the water, better yet, pass me the hose. Now I'm drowning disappointed and nobody even knows. Only reason I write is for my personal therapy. It's hard to show poetry made in secrecy, so think about it. I mean, it only hurts so dear, because after a couple years I got used to my mother's tears. Hugging her in the night, I guess she raised me right. Cause some nights I came close to hugging guns tight. I might kill you.
I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real.
Yeah, yeah, I might kill you.
I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so.
It's been a minute, and at the time me and God were distant. Now I try to keep him closer than the skin is to my pigment. Back when I was 15, remember I made a hit list of all the kids I wanted dead from the end of my clip. Hate the fact that all that I know is this mob talking, and not one of them boys on my list is in the coffin. But at the time my girl made me change my decision. She said I need you in my life, not dead or in prison. It really hit me deep.
I'm so real.
She the reason I ever thought to even speak into a beat. I asked God, you know I'm faithful due to offering in the tithes, but they trying to touch the family and I can't let it ride. I'm so tempted with murder, bloody murder on jokers you never heard of. Made me learn how to turn a pencil to a burner. I mean, never too preachy, I ain't Martin Luther, mister. I had a dream I copped a chopper and I shot up your sister. I might kill you.
I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real.
Yeah, yeah, I might kill you.
I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so.
Yeah, yeah, I might kill you.
I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real.
Yeah, yeah, I might kill you.
I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so real, I'm so.
Something that you just want to go ahead and ask me, because I'll give you the fucking answer, all right? Frank, look at me. Look at me. I'm not the fucking rat, okay? I'm not the fucking rat.
Start with you agree there is a rat.
You said there is one, all right? I base most of what I do on the idea that you're pretty fucking good at what you do.
Sure. Sure. You, William, what would you do?